कॉमन इंडस्ट्रीज टू
मेन ग्रुप्स ऑफ डिटर्जेंट्स। फॉलोइंग आर द मेन ग्रुप्स ऑफ डिटर्जेंट्स। सर्फेक्टेंट्स, बिल्डर्स, एडिटिव्स, ब्लीचिंग एजेंट्स। सो देर आर फोर मेन ग्रुप्स ऑफ डिटर्जेंट्स। नंबर वन इज सर्फेक्टेंट्स, नंबर टू इज बिल्डर्स, नंबर थ्री इज एडिटिव्स, नंबर फोर इज ब्लीचिंग एजेंट्स। सो वट इज सर्फेक्टेंट्स? सर्फेक्टेंट्स आर कंपाउंड्स दैट लोअर द सर्फेस टेंशन बिटवीन टू लिक्विड्स, बिटवीन अ गैस एंड अ लिक्विड, और बिटवीन अ लिक्विड एंड अ सॉलिड। सर्फेक्टेंट्स में एक्ट एज डिटर्जेंट्स, वेटिंग एजेंट्स, इमल्सीफायर्स, फोमिंग एजेंट्स एंड डिस्पर्सेंट्स। नंबर टू इज बिल्डर्स। डिटर्जेंट बिल्डर्स आर केमिकल कंपाउंड्स दैट आर एडिड टू अ डिटर्जेंट प्रोडक्ट टू इम्प्रूव इट्स क्लीनिंग प्रॉपर्टीज। The cleaning is measured by the net amount of soil removed. That is, the total soil removed less the amount that is redeposited. So, detergent builders are used to improve the cleaning properties. They are used to remove the soil. Number three is additives. So, what is the role of additives in detergents? Detergent additives are used to enhance the cleaning efficiency, to break down and remove stains such as proteins, fats, carbohydrates, bloods and oils. So additives are also used to enhance the cleaning efficiency, and they are also used to remove the stains. Number four is bleaching agents. Bleach is the generic name of any chemical product which is used industrially and domestically to clean and to remove stains. It is often refers specifically to a dilute solution of sodium hypochlorite, also called liquid bleach. So bleach is used industrially or domestically for the cleaning purposes, that is also used to remove the stains. So mostly a liquid bleach is used, for example the sodium hypochlorite. It is used to dilute the solution of sodium hypochlorite. So there are main groups of detergents, and their function is to improve the cleaning properties of detergent. Builders. So what are builders? Detergent builders are materials which can be used to bind cations, mainly calcium Ca2 positive and magnesium Mg2 positive, by complexation or precipitation results softening water, water softener. So what is the main purpose of builder? The main purpose of builder is to use to bind the cations, for example calcium and magnesium ions. So they are used to bind the calcium and magnesium ions, or they are also called as water softener. So why they are called as water softeners? Because they produce more lather in water. So soap is a good cleaning agent. Its cleaning capacity reduced when used with hard water. So the cleaning capacity of soap is reduced when we use the soap in hard water. Synthetic detergents are used in case of hot water also, because the calcium and magnesium salt of detergents are soluble in water. Detergents are more soluble than soaps and hence form more lather than soaps. So the synthetic detergents that are used in hot water also, because they consist of calcium ion and magnesium ion. And due to presence of calcium and magnesium salt of detergents are more soluble in water, and due to presence of these ions, they are more soluble in hot water, and that's why they produce more leather in hot water, and that's why they are called as water softeners. Calcium ion and magnesium ion would have caused them to work less efficiently or precipitate from solution. So, due to presence of calcium and magnesium ion, they work less efficiently or they form the precipitates. For example, they form the soap scum. And what is soap scum? Soap scum or lime soap is the white solid composed of calcium stearate, magnesium stearate and similar alkali metals. They are composed of alkali metal derivatives of fatty acids. These materials result from the addition of soap and other anionic surfactants to hot water. Builders enhance the quality of water, thereby making the detergents work in more effective and efficient manner. So, builders also enhance the quality of water and they make the detergent more effective and they work more efficient both in hot water and soft water. In this picture, you can see the calcium and magnesium ions and the sodium ions, and how the calcium and magnesium ions binds on the active surfactants or on the deactivated surfactants. Properties of detergent builders. So what are the properties of detergent builders? Why detergent builders are important? Number one, builders are basically water softeners. So why they are called as water softeners? Because they work both in hot water and in soft water. So they work in hot water, that's why they are called as water softeners. Other benefits may be available. Builders may also provide a desirable level of alkalinity, increase pH, that improve cleaning performance. So, they provide a desirable level of alkalinity and they increase the pH value, and by increasing the pH value, the cleaning performance increases. They also work as a buffer to maintain the soluble alkalinity in wash water. And improve the cleaning efficiency. Help to prevent the redeposition of soils after they have been removed from fabric by surfactants. So, when you wash the laundry or wash the cloth, so detergents prevent the soils or stains for redeposition. So they prevent the redeposition of soils and stains in the laundry or detergents. Carry absorbed liquid components in the products like surfactants. So as to produce a dry and free-flowing powder. So the detergent builders consist of liquid components, or they consist of absorbed liquid components, for example surfactants. So they are present both in dry form and the free-flowing powder form. Number 5, typically improve the wetting and emulsification characteristics of detergent. So the detergent builders are used to improve the wetting and emulsification characteristics of detergents. They help to emulsify the oil and greasy soil by breaking it up into small parts. Both emulsifiers and detergents are surfactants. What is emulsification? The emulsification is to mix extremely small drops of one liquid with another liquid, or to be mixed in this way. By doing this, liquids that do not usually combine, such as oil and water, can be mixed together. So how the detergent builders can work? Bleach active compounds. The fifth type of inorganic detergent builder is bleach active compounds. So how the bleaches work? The bleach active compounds are used to clean the fabric, and they are used to remove the stains from the fabrics. The oxygen releasing compounds are added to detergent powders as bleach active materials. So there are some oxygen releasing compounds, and they are added in the detergents, and their property is that they are used as bleach active materials. Hydrogen peroxide also work as a bleach active compound. Hydrogen peroxide H2O2 is converted by alkaline medium into hydrogen peroxide anion as active intermediate. So the reaction is H2O2 plus OH negative gives us H2O plus H2O negative. So hydrogen peroxide react with the hydroxyl ions and gives us water and HOO negative ions. Active oxygen bleaches also remove the stains from fabrics to improve fabric whiteness and brightness. So there are some active oxygen bleaches which are used to improve the whiteness and brightness of fabrics. So by using this type of bleaches, our fabric looks whiter and brighter. Suitable for use on colored fabrics without damaging the color. So there is an important property of bleach active compounds, and their property is that they are suitable for use on color fabrics and they do not damage their color. Advantages of sodium perborate over liquid sodium hypochlorite. So what is the advantage of using sodium perborate over liquid sodium hypochlorite? There are following advantages. NaOCl must be added separately, whereas the perborate can be included directly in the powder laundry products. High dosage of NaOCl may cause significant damage to laundry and clothes. So there must be an intense care while choosing the NaOCl. So it causes the damage to laundry and cloth by using its higher amount. NaOCl solutions have limited storage stability, especially in the presence of impurities such as heavy metal ions. So NaOCl solutions have the limited storage space. When they are used in the presence of impurities such as heavy metal ions. However, hypochlorite bleach in either the wash or the rinse cycle is still a preferred bleaching agent in the large part of the world. So the hypochlorite bleach is still used and preferred as a bleaching agent in the larger part of the world. So how the inorganic detergent builders work